Welcome back to the Bring the Journal to Life series by the International Journal of Prosthodontics. I'm Balázs Fehér, and in this video I will present to you a study that investigated whether training improves the accuracy of complete arch scanning. In this study by Moritz Waldecker and colleagues, 36 dental students were randomized into three groups that performed one, two, or three scanning sessions of the same lower arch reference model that included implant and crown preparations, an implant scan abutment, as well as three precision welded balls. It should be noted that the model was positioned on a table in a way that it could not be moved. On the other hand, the scanning procedure was not impaired by any of the physical obstacles that a clinician normally has to work with, such as the tongue or the cheek. In addition to the specific training by repeatedly scanning the same model, 1 week before the final scanning session, every student also completed a CAD/CAM training module where they also had the opportunity to practice scanning on a different model. Overall, repeated scanning resulted in increased accuracy. For groups that participated in at least two training sessions, deviations decreased over time. Interestingly, statistically significant differences were found mainly in the first scan quadrant with the crown preparations, and to a lesser extent in the second scan quadrant with the inlay preparation and the implant scan abutment. Across the complete arch, the decrease in deviations did not rise to the level of statistical significance. In addition, non-specific training, that means the CAD/CAM teaching module 1 week before the final scanning session, led to an improvement in initial scanning accuracy. So in conclusion, the authors recognized the benefit and the improvement associated with non-specific trainings, but highly recommend specific training in order to achieve the highest possible accuracy when scanning complete arches.